If you are new to my channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button.
Hello friends, welcome to Club Craft Area. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet this small motif. For this, we need yarn, crochet hook and cutter. Start with a slip knot. Do 10 chain. How to do a chain? Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we tell it as chain. We have to do 10 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, we are going to do a slip stitch in this last stitch from the hook. How to do a slip stitch? Insert the hook in the stitch. Yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. Now we have got a circle. Next, we are going to work inside this circle. Do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to do a double crochet. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Likewise, you are going to do 23 double crochet. 1, 2, finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first double crochet. Total, you are having 23 double crochet. For next round, do chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Do a triple crochet in the next stitch. 2 times yarn over, insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. You will have 4 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do a triple crochet in the next stitch. Do a triple crochet in the next stitch. Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this round by doing triple crochet in the first stitch, triple crochet in the second stitch, chain 3 till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch. After completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, we have to bring this yarn to this gap. So do a slip stitch in the next stitch. Do a slip stitch in this gap. Do chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do 2 triple crochet in the gap. 1, 2. Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do 3 more triple crochet in the same gap. 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to work in the next gap. Do 3 triple crochet, chain 3, 3 triple crochet in the gap. 1, 2, 3. 3 triple crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. And 3 more triple crochet in the same gap. 1, 2, 3. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 3 triple crochet. 1, 2, 3. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and 3 more triple crochet in the same gap. 1, 2 and 3. It looks like this till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do a slip stitch in the next stitch. Do a single crochet in the next stitch. Do chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 5. Skip this gap and do a single crochet in the next stitch. Do chain 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip 4 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4. And do a single crochet in the 5th stitch. Do chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Skip this gap and do a single crochet in the next stitch. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip 4 stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a single crochet in the 5th stitch. Do chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip this gap and do a single crochet in the next stitch till you reach this end. Finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first single crochet. After completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, you're going to work in this gap. So do a slip stitch in the gap. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do 4 double crochet in the gap. How to do a double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. You have to do 3 more double crochet. 1. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and do 5 double crochet in the same space.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
The next chain 5 space, you are going to do a single crochet. The next chain 5 space, you are going to do 5 double crochet, chain 3, 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and do 5 more double crochet in the same space. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5.
The next chain 5 space you are going to do a single crochet. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 5 double crochet in the gap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and 5 more double crochet in the same gap. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5.
In the next chain 5 space you are going to do a single crochet. Till you reach this last, finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this first chain 3. Do a chain 1 and snip off this yarn. The small motif looks like this. Thank you friends.
If you like this video, like, share and comment this video and also subscribe to my channel.